I'm Tina from Department of Computer Applications. I'm going to take digital logic gates. First, what are logic gates? Logic gates are basic building block of digital circuit. It consists of one or more input and only one output. It have two conditions, one is low, another one is high. It is represented by the different voltage levels. First, we'll see the fundamental gates. The AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. These gates are called as fundamental gates because any Boolean expression can be derived from these gates. First, we'll see AND gate. The expression of the AND gate is A and B. Here, A is one input, B is one input, and the output is Y. Look at the truth table. When both the inputs are I, the output is I. Otherwise, it is low. The AND gate is represented by dot symbol. The next gate, OR gate. The expression of the OR gate is A plus B. Here also, it takes one input, A input and another input B, and the output is represented as Y. OR gate is represented by the symbol plus. Here, look at the truth table. If both the inputs are low, then the output is low. In other words, we can say, if both the inputs are zero, then the output is zero. The next gate is NOT gate. The expression of the NOT gate is represented as Y equal to A bar or A over bar. This NOT gate is also called as inverter gates because it inverts the given value. It reverses the binary value. See the truth table. If the input, it takes only one input and one output. If the input is zero, then the output is one. If the input is one, then the output is zero. In other words, we can say zero means false, one means true. If one input is false, then the output is true. If one input is true, then the output is false. Then the next gate, universal gates. The NAND gate and NOR gate are called as universal gates. The expression of the NAND gate is A and B the over bar or A and B apostrophe. Here, NAND gate is the combination of NOT plus AND. See the truth table. When A equal to 0 and B equal to 0, A and B is 0 and the complement of A and B is 1. Similarly, when A is 0, B is 1, AND of A and B is 0 and the complement is 1. When A equal to 1, B equal to 0, AND of A and B is 0 and the complement is 1. And A equal to 1 and B equal to 1, then AND of A and B is 1 and the complement is 0. So we decide when both the inputs are I, the output is low. The next gate, NOR gate. NOR gate is a combination of NOT plus OR gate. It is represented by Y equal to A plus B, the over bar. See the truth table. When A equal to 0 and B equal to 0, the OR gate is 0 and the complement of OR gate is 1. When A equal to 0 and B equal to 1, the OR gate is 1 and the complement is 0. When A equal to 1, B equal to 0, the OR gate is 1 and the complement is also 0. When both the inputs are I, the output is low. When A equal to 1 and B equal to 1. Thank you.